It's day 10,000 of practice 10,000. We've been here a minute. It's dressed as your stunt partner day. I kind of forgot.
Landon is Allie, and he's got the tattoo and everything.
Tatted.
With the Tuttle shirt on.
Team Tatted.
Where she's from. And then to tie it all together, we've got the Codester.
I'm Sophie.
It's gonna be a crazy day.
This is John.
Giving all my little babies a sweet little kiss. Good night.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
But you know, we got mountains, we got California right here. We got other places you will go, Hampstead Hand, and I have a lotus flower.
Okay, we have the finger, we have the other places you will go, the lotus flower, and the hand. And then we have the thumb tattoo, we have the braille, California, and the mountain.
It looks so. Oh, and y'all have the same shirt on.
Yeah, we're cute.
Wow.
And what?
Justin Conley.
Go Voodoo.
What place did you get it, world?
Second. So good.
To who? To who? Last two letters of Voodoo.
007?
005.
Mm. I'm Riley. I hate Lincoln Riley. Even though that's my first name.
I hate that guy.
He's got all the strings hanging.
Hey,
he doesn't disappoint.
We just saw Mr. Mosier. I think I'm in love.
Are you blushing right now?
Oh, we're standing.
I can't. I have a thigh gap. It doesn't work like that.
Oh, what?
You can put your hands on your knee.
I am tired. I'm needing an energy drink. It's like, was it 3:30? And I'm exhausted.
Welcome back. So tonight's movie night, and we're watching The Loyola Project, which is about the first team that had four black men on it in the NCAA. So our coach, our head men's basketball coach at OU, coached at Loyola before he came here, where he took them on the legendary run to the Final Four, one of the lowest seeds to ever make it to the Final Four in the history of the NCAA tournament. That's where we're at. We're about to get some diversity training and learn about some basketball. Dude, from Coach Porter, he's gonna come talk to us afterwards. He's gonna be like, "Hey, I was in this movie, and I'm cooler than all y'all."
How was your interaction with Mr. Mosier?
So fine, and I've never heard him speak like that. So like that was.
Man, he was getting intense too.
He was getting so intense, and it was like just wow.
It's practice.
I lost my Lulu shorts. They're gray if anyone has seen them. I'm not telling you where I live, but we can meet somewhere.
Yeah. It's day 9.
What practice number is it? Do you even know?
I have no idea. Probably. Yeah, I have no idea.
Nobody knows what practice we're on. We're just going to say 14. Sounds like a good number. Sounds like that would be about right. We don't get scholarship, but guess what we do get?
Filter stuff.
Thank you.
Did you get a popsicle? I didn't get a popsicle today. I don't know why, but I got a blue raspberry.
I have no other clean shorts, so these will have to be.
No filming today. I have a pimple.
What flavor is it?
Hold on. I'm getting a strong banana flavor. Let's go over to Dinger and ask her. Dinger, what flavor are you getting from this popsicle?
Like a tropical mixture. It definitely has banana in it.
All white Nike, what?
Yeah, you get this sexy piece of thing with it too.
It's Christmas.
How do you feel? Christmas in July. You got all the new stuff.
Pretty stoked. I had no OU gear until 5 minutes ago.
Yeah,
so.
The first one is always the best one. Once you get to your fifth year, it's just not the same anymore.
You need more clothes.
I wish I got XLs. That was on me. Because they'll shrink a little bit. I gained a little bit of weight as well, so.
Man.
Thumbnail. That'll make the cut.
Wait, hey, thumbnail right here.
You won't believe what we unboxed. Guess what I got?
Wow.
My pinky got squashed on that one. That was good. About
that. My little pinky hurts.
Me feel so good right now.
I would have just been asleep here.
No, I need the mic.
So today was good. We didn't do that much. We had two practices kind of back to back. Overall, 10 out of 10.
Today was not good. I didn't get to wear my Christmas and July stuff. And then our second practice, no one knew what was going on.
Have you seen?
Why are you so close to it?
Because it looked funny.
Landon.
Okay, that's all for today. Bye.
Bye.
I'm just waiting for the day.
Wait, what are those?
It is the last day of practice, and we're really excited to ride the bus.
So excited!
We have a new nickname for you. Pat.
Actually, I do have the liner.
You always get so close that it doesn't focus.
We brought snacks. Go look.
You brought snacks again. Y'all, the greatest of all time. Wow.
Grass-fed beef sticks.
Yeah. I'm gonna be munching protein bars. Cause get gains.
Get gains.
They were out of left Twix.
Now they have right.
Only right Twix, man.
Man.